to be a man of God in today's world.
Today's world.
To be the woman he wants you to be.
No pressure.
It takes a little something extra in this day and age. It takes Holy Spirit.
I'll tell you her secret.
Holy Spirit, pray.
Ah,
get your